Yo, word on the street, Nia Jax may be making a return, and you know what? I won't be mad at that. I never really hated Nia Jax, and plus the bloodline could use a little female flavor if they decide to do so. Respectfully.